Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ori and the Blind, not Blind Forest, and the Will of the Wisps. good start. All right. Yeah, I'm proud of me. Okay. So, it's been a little while since I've played this. I know essentially what I'm supposed to be doing, at least where I'm supposed to go. Down through here. Oh, that's not. I'm forgetting all of my buttons. That's not the button. And that means I die. R1. Kind of sad that I can't remember the controls for this game, huh? See, so I'm supposed to probably do something. Just not quite happening yet. Maybe bust open through the side of that? Probably bust open through the side of that? It's worth a shot, I guess. Doesn't mean I have to actually get back up. What's a little white thing supposed to do? Son of a bitch, that's what I was supposed to do. Got what I needed anyway. Stupid spider. Really? Excuse me. There's anything straight down there for me. Made it to a safe point. That's always good. Don't think there's anything super. It was gonna lead me through. Well, Firefly, help me out a little. Thank you. from here. Follow that bastard. Hello, tree. Yes. Oh, I went that way, I think. And just like Hollow Knight, he's kind of afraid of deepness. I honestly don't blame him one bit. Spiders are icky. Something I particularly care all that much about. All that magic. So I made it back up this way at least. Oh, there's some Gorlick R, but I'll there's anything over there. There is not. But at least I have to. There's a seed. And a shortcut. Let's see, so we're gonna keep going up. Save my shit. I believe I may be fighting a gigantic spider in my near future. See if I can't remember anything about this fight. I've done it once. Played many other games since. Shoot it. Wait. Yeesh. What? Oh. No, that was it. Better dudes than me. How was I supposed to know? This is starting to get a little long. Oh, really? The hell am I missing? She wanted to change the scenery. Thank you. don't know, that's it. Okay. So why is that? A little bit like the first game, it's what do you want me to do? And it punishes you by killing you. So you learn by just trial and error. It's not my favorite part about this series. Gonna be honest with you. The actual battle, which I wasn't all that great at, was okay. But, you know, the scripted things where you just have to learn and die, it's kind of bullshit. But, oh well. Spider doesn't die. It's now friendly. I'm fucking working on it. Basically her way of saying, by the way, my children will still try to kill you. Is there another spiderling I can talk to? Okay. So it's a little bit easier to actually move through all this crap now. And the first thing I want to do is just drop down. That was a lucky drop. Not using the analog stick for a second. Okay. Let's get up a little bit more, shall we? Twitchy legs and everything are kind of creepy. Okay, that's a little bit of the charm. Looks like we're ready to get to. Oh well, at least swimming isn't too bad. Breathe forever. Doesn't stop around us from getting me, if you will. So, that's fine, at least I don't hurt a whole lot. Just gotta actually think ahead of time and use the that thing. Yeah. Let's do this! Shed slug and seem to have gotten a couple of achievements, which I didn't pay attention to. Whatever, that's fine. I'll turn you, I guess, a little bit more into Hollow Knight, huh? Secrets I don't really care all that much about. Okay, that's more of an end game charm. I have a whole bunch of money left. Let's see, what else am I? Jeez, what else do I actually want? Basically time for me to bounce. I don't really, well, I could try. Is that up? Yeah, up is gonna be the best way to go there. Well, what do we have to do? Go down through these spikes. And up. And around. That thing at the very end is going to be a little annoying. That was close enough. I did the same exact thing. This one's a little tough. You don't get it. Don't worry. Took a beating, but I did. Man, I got like 10 grand. Except for that little loop right there. I'm done with this area. I don't know. I don't remember exactly anything about that. So let's go check it out. A little ugly. Where I started the episode, okay? Now that I can swim, things are, much better. Well, now that I have the time to do all of this crap. Thank you. Still fine with me. Okay, so we have done all of that crap. I honestly don't think I can get that yet. I could be completely wrong on that, and I'm willing to die on that hill. So I guess the next question is, I can go this way, move the bear out of the way, and do all the ice stuff. And I think I've done a lot of that before. And I kind of don't want to do that. So I think I'm going to go there. I'm going to head back to town first. See if there's anything else that's available for me to do. And enjoy another swig of my tasty beverage. More tree houses. Just more decorations. Well, I will do that because I now actually have light to survive down there. It's also a mystery seed that I should go ahead and give to this little dude.
What?
Oh, geez, I found a couple, huh?
Yeah. Oh, it's a heart for me. Oh.
Yeah, fire moss delay.
How you have again?
Good occur.
What pan? No.
Sure. What are you at? I'll drop some cash on that. Let's see if I have other things that I can grab some cash in.
Oh, ayok tangelo. Ah, onok mihira kutin mia jisa. Uka baso.
What do you think so? bonus, I guess. An extra life. I guess I might as well buy all these chunks. Making sure that nothing else showed up after it did. Deliciousness. I guess I'll upgrade. Oh, you only got one upgrade of that. Okay. So we got the magnet, which is okay. Sticky, which I enjoy a lot. Resilience, which I certainly enjoy. Triple jump is great. Wing clip is pretty good, but sometimes not necessary. Got ultra grapple. I can deflect projectiles with that. So, yeah, let me pull that guy off real quick. For the moment, how about if I slap that on? Because I think I'm going down into some crazy darkness over here. I can at least take my darn time. Yeah. A little acorn. So neat. I got more stuff done. Which is all great. Dude. Okay. Well, I did some things and some stuff. So, guess it's onward towards all this stuff, since I don't need to go down there anymore. Did that already.
Neat.
All right. Toward the Luma Pools. Right? Hey, I am now in the Luma Pools. I should have been prepared for it, and I was not. Yep, you have seen that I've been there before. This game's just... Yeah, this is a giant amount of puzzles. So, you know, there's that. area. Let's see, there's that one, which I'm not quite sure how to get in. There's a portal door over there on that one. But I don't quite remember what I needed to do. Well then! That was just rude. Really? I did not mean to do that. Okay. So push that that way, and reach it over that way. And bombs.
Jin Shelo to Shatan. Ono Mim. Evagan. Inash. Onok Mira.
Neat. You know what? I do think I'm gonna call this one a little short. Because there's a lot more puzzling coming out. A lot of what you've seen recently here. And, I don't know how mentally capable I'm going to be of doing that right now, but I will be able to do it pretty darn soon. So I'm going to call this one a little short, since, you know, my standard playtime is generally around 2 hours. But, man, thank all of you for watching, and hope you just have a great day, yo.